A lot of people ask me, what's compound setting? Well, compound setting is completing two or more exercises for the same muscle group with little to no rest in between. Here's an example. To compound set chest muscles, begin with 15 repetitions of a chest press, immediately followed by 15 repetitions of a chest fly. Increase to 3 exercises with 3 sets of each. The benefit of compound setting is that a muscle group continues to be worked after it's exhausted by the first exercise. This therefore leads to increased muscle endurance, strength, and overall results.